Oh yeah, Studios, Oculus Gamer here with a special unboxing video. This is the unboxing video that is gonna change the future of all the other videos. How's it gonna look like? So let's unbox this and see how is this gonna change anything. Wanna know what it is? There it is. Tripod. Oh yeah, finally I can now record unboxing videos and don't shake too much, so now, what you gotta do is just put it right here. Come on, go. Damn it. It's a little hard to get in, but once I do it, pretty much it stays there. And yeah, no problem. Let's make it steady. Yeah, there it is. As you can see, both of my hands are now free. I can do whatever I want, and I keep getting these weird errors from Nintendo. I have no idea. I tried a system update, I tried everything, so yeah, doesn't work. But at least I can now at least show that I can record 3DS much more easier. I can also put it a little down, and yeah, now it's way better. Let me just make the both screens seeable. Yep, there they are, and now I can just either look at the camera or I can also look at the 3DS itself, because yeah, I can see it. Yeah, so I don't know about this. Should I record the 3DS games on this way? I'm sure many people would not want to watch a video like this. Of course, I would edit the background and just put everything else in black except for the two screens, so it wouldn't be that big of a problem, but I'm still having my doubts. Should I do it like this or not? So, leave your thoughts and comment. Jamatane.